内罗毕风景如画，四季如春，鸟语花香，商品琳琅满目，真是人间天堂。直到雨季来临，路也淹了，树也倒了，墙也倾了，电也停了。邻居们说，自独立以来，肯尼亚最持续不断的就是下雨和停电。Nairobi is picturesque, with four seasons like spring, birds singing and flowers blooming. There are a wide variety of goods. It is really a paradise on the earth. Until the rainy season came, the roads were flooded, the trees fell, the walls collapsed.And the electricity went out. Neighbors said, rain and loss of power are the most consistent things since independence.